Oh my God! I didn't even cast, I was just making sure my trailer was working. I went like this. There's a fish. As soon as it hit the water. Dink. First cast on the chatterbait. Dink.
Little better fish too. Oh, I will. I'm just feeling him out here, keeping it tight. Oh, yeah, he's gonna. I gotta let him get tired out a little bit. Oh, oh, he's a pig. Seventeen and a quarter. Nice, healthy one. Coming at me. Oh, oh my God, I'm into him. Now that's a good hook set. Sixteen and three quarters. Another nice one.
Only 16 and a half. I thought he was bigger. Good one.
18 and a quarter. One more show, 18 and a quarter. He's a nice one. Measure him. I'm gonna go 16 because I'm gonna lose my rod. That was close. Oh, lipless. Right at 17 and a half. One more look. Oh, he's heavy. He's a good 2.5, 3 pounder. Oh, way out there, Dagan. Way out there. I think it's a big crappie. White crappie.
Not 11.
I'll guess 12, and I'm not even looking yet. Hold on. 11 on the money. That last 17 incher I caught, Dag, there he is. Yep, big one though. He's big. He 12 on the money. Oh, 17 and a half. Hell to the yeah. Dig. 17 and a half.
There's a good one. Now
that's a hook set. Perfect hook set. Looks like she's on a bed or something. Good one. Dinker. Little tiny frogfish. Let's get a big one here. Oh, that's a big one. Almost 17. That wasn't a bedfish. Here we go. He's surfing. Now that's a hook set. Through the cheek. Sixteen and three quarters. What?
You are not ready.
Oh, I drilled him. Right in the roof.
Oh, he's a big one.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Came right out.
One touch.
17 and a quarter. Stop. They're so skinny this time of year.
I had a couple of skinny ones today, but... Got it?
Yeah. Here, don't throw them back yet.
Why?
Give them to me one more time. I want to show the camera.
Oh, okay. Almost. The lipless was probably close to that long, but he was... had a real big mouth.
That is a 4.5 pounder.
Yeah. Let's go.
He's plenty ready.